为推动八大行动顺利实施，中国愿以政府援助、金融机构和企业投融资等方式，再向非洲提供 600亿美元支持。
FOCAC refutes the view that a new colonialism is taking hold in Africa, as our detractors would have us believe.